A Fort Myers doctor accused of being drugged up behind the wheel. Good evening, I'm Lisa Spooner.
And I'm Peter Bush. Deputies say urologist Carolyn Langford was high on pills when she caused a chain reaction crash. NBC2's Megan Bragg found out Langford was back at the office doing surgery today.
Well, victims actually tell us that they were stopped right at this red light when Langford's car hit the back of them. That caused a chain reaction, and three cars were hit. A Fort Myers urologist now facing DUI charges after deputies say she hit three other vehicles at a stoplight at this busy intersection Sunday afternoon.
You just have to be responsible.
According to this report from the Lee County Sheriff's Office, deputies arrived to find Langford out of her Bentley swaying and almost falling over. Deputies asked Langford if she had been drinking. She told them no. She was on several medications prescribed to her. Deputies then conducted several sobriety tests where they state she was having difficulty standing.
I think it doesn't matter what kind of drug or alcohol it is. It does impair all of our abilities, whether it's walking or driving, so I think it's actually pretty scary.
Langford was booked in jail where she was given a urine test, coming back positive for depressants and stimulants.
I think anytime we put something into our body, all of us have to be aware of how we're going to react to it.
According to her bio, Langford works at Specialists in Urology in Fort Myers. When we went to her office today, we were told she was in surgery. Many say she should have known better because she's in the medical field.
Somebody in the medical profession would understand that before they would get into a car.
I don't think that's a really legitimate way of being responsible. It's a sad commentary on our society today.
Now, one of the victims does tell me that they are suffering from back pain because of this crash. We did speak with her lawyers. They tell us they're not commenting at this time. We also checked with the Department of Health, and it shows that her medical license is still clear at this time. For now, reporting live in Lee County, Megan Bragg, NBC2.